Why are events like Raindance that celebrate independent cinema so special and important?
Because I think that it celebrates original ideas and ones that you don't necessarily need, you know, millions and millions of pounds to make. It's about originality, it's about diversity, and it's about integrity, and it's got to be celebrated on this scale. So I'm happy to be here, man.
Talking about great storytelling, what have you got coming up yourself at the moment?
I have got a couple of TV series coming out. I'm going to be in a show called Noughts and Crosses on BBC One, which is going to come out in the new year. So that's going to be a whopper, we hope. And I'm also in a show called, pardon my language, but it's called The End of the F***ing World. So there's the second series of that, which is coming out in a month. So yeah, all good.
Starting with the provocatively named Netflix series, can you talk a little bit about where you fit into season two and how excited you are to join a show like
that? I'm not allowed to say anything.
You're not allowed to say anything.
To be honest, I probably shouldn't even say I'm in it. But someone else said it the other day, so I feel like I can't, it's not my fault anymore. But I can't say anything more, I'm afraid. You're going to have to watch it.
And obviously, you mentioned Noughts and Crosses. Can you tell us a bit about that as well?
It's a six-part series for the BBC, adapted but for Mallory Blackman's novels, and it is Rock Nation and Jay-Z are doing the soundtrack, and it's going to be pretty special. You have to, really excited for that.